What's going on, everyone? Welcome to BYUSN right now. It's me, Kiki. I'm in the Marriott Center where BYU basketball is taking on Portland. Just down the street, BYU men's volleyball is kicking off their season opener. I'm gonna send them some Kiki karma, but I'm gonna stay here. Last weekend, BYU basketball had a tough loss.
Unbelievable!
I want to make sure they get the win tonight.
Now it's Baxter. Spins, lays it in. Beautiful move by the freshman.
There were reports earlier this week that Jashir Harnett would be transferring from BYU basketball. Later this week, Dave Rose came out and said that he would be staying with the program. BYU is up 28-14. The boys are getting it done. Doesn't look like they need me anymore, so I'm gonna go ahead to men's volleyball. We made it to men's volleyball. It's a top 10 matchup between number 5 BYU and number 7 Ohio State. So far, the Cougars have been doing great. They've taken 2 sets. Let's make it a third. Let's sweep them.
Talking to my setters, all this thing that make everybody better, just be a better player than I was last year.
BYU basketball took care of business, and BYU men's volleyball beat number 7 Ohio State. Like I said, they swept them. Thanks for hanging out with me on BYUSN right now. Be sure to go check us out. We're on Facebook, we're on Twitter, we're on YouTube, we're on Instagram. We are everywhere. Give us a follow. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.